And it's no secret Queenslanders are already struggling to pay their bills. The scrapping of the power subsidy, the last straw for many. Charities are being overwhelmed by demands for help, as Lexi Hamilton-Smith reports.
Single parents are hurting.
Every cent counts.
Families are struggling.
People are turning fridges off and food's going off. People are taking big risks to save very small amounts of money.
Retirees are simply overwhelmed.
I'm tired of hitting brick walls. And I don't think we're going to, you know, a lot of people aren't going to survive this.
No matter who you talk to, no one can afford these latest hikes.
And all of these costs are going up far more than average CPI and have done so for the last 5 years.
Single mum Liz Quinn has just 30 cents in her wallet.
And it's it's just gone.
Flood victims Gwen and Joe Braga are also broke.
No, I don't know how we're going to live. I really don't.
Everyone understands we need to find $1 billion for flood protection, but can households afford to pay by stealth?
But people have made the effort. Over the last few years, they've cut down on the usage of electricity, they've cut down on the petrol, they've done everything they possibly thought they could save, and they're still struggling, and that's the big concern.
The up to 9% hike in general insurance caught the industry by surprise. One company calling today Bombshell Monday. They're wondering what's next.
The business world is reeling too, angered over the broken promise on payroll tax.
An internal undermine business investment, spending and employment.
Balancing the books, a difficult job in difficult times. Time perhaps to look outside the square.
We've got to get the money from somewhere, and if it's not going to come from a flood levy, maybe a special gold lotto on a Friday night.
Lexi Hamilton-Smith, 10 News.